woke up on Saturday, January 22nd, 2017, thinking it would be just like any other day. Little did I know that later that night, I would end up meeting my forever.
JD, I'm the luckiest guy in the world to be standing up here with you today. It is such a blessing to be in such a beautiful place, surrounded by beautiful people this weekend. But your beauty is unmatched.
Reflecting on everything that we have overcome is a reminder that we can get through absolutely anything together. The confidence I have in you and in us is unbeatable. You balance me out in the most perfect way. You love me when I have a hard time loving myself, and you push me to be my best when I'm overwhelmed with self-doubt. We're a team, and I'm a better version of myself when I'm with you.
The first man I ever loved, I'll always hear a little girl, I love you, Jaden, on the date.
So as we enter into this completely new chapter of life together as husband and wife, I promise to consistently work on improving myself so I can be the best possible version for us, the Silly Sims, and our future babies.
Jay, I promise to always be there for you in the times when it's easy and in the times when it's hard. I promise to be loyal to you and forever have your back.
Oh my God. Princess.
You look so good too.
I promise to remind you every single day how much I love you and appreciate you, especially for all the little things you do for me. I promise to do my best to stay in the moment, take it day by day, and cherish all of life's memories together.
I promise to be your forever dance partner, no matter how ridiculous my dance moves look. I promise to never do a cross-country drive without stopping ever again. I promise to never stop adventuring with you and continue to find ways to have fun in whatever we might be doing.
Love starts as a feeling, but to continue is a choice, and I find myself choosing you more and more every single day.
Jay, you are a shining light in my life, and I can't imagine doing it without you. I cannot wait to continue this crazy journey of life with you by my side.
Mr. and Mrs. James Heck, and you may kiss your bride.
But out of all of the things that I love about Jimmy, my absolute favorite thing is that he is exactly who my best friend needs. And Jimmy, I truly could not have picked a better person to pass on the official best friend title.
It's been so fun to watch you guys tackle every obstacle that's come your way, and you guys do it together as a team, and I think that's a really special thing. You guys are somebody that, or a couple that all of us can aspire to be more like. You guys are truly amazing.
Save you, swear on everything I prayed you.